Hey everyone. For today's painting, I'm going to go with a light pink background. I want to try to challenge myself to go a little quicker with this one in an attempt to paint a little bit more loose. Okay, I'm going to let this dry for a few minutes. So this is mostly dry. And I'm going to just start to mark my vase. Be a little rounder. I'm gonna do a leaf up here. I have some greenery in the middle. Some areas of greenery down here. I'm gonna mix my yellow right into that. Put it off to the side and maybe a little lighter. Mm-hmm. just throw some of this into the vase. I'm going to use a clean brush for my teal because I don't like when that gets mixed in with green. I'm going to have a little off to the side here. All right, that's a good start for my leaves. I'm gonna let that dry for a couple of minutes and then I'm gonna start to layer my flowers. I'm gonna do a couple of pops of yellow to start. These will just be sort of under layers. And then I'm going to go with primary magenta. A little bit of white into that. I clogged my white. Right now I'm just focusing on making some marks. I'm not thinking about making flowers. If I want to paint more abstract, I have to do this, or else my brain and my hand just start making circles, and I don't want to do that. So consciously moving my hand in a way that would be the opposite of if I were going to just make a flower, which is really hard to do. I make a different pink with my magenta and my green gold. Just a little bit of that green gold will turn your magenta a little orangey. And then that makes a nice pink that leans a little peach. I'm just looking for slight variations in color right now. I don't want to put it on too thick yet either. I think I'm going to give my flowers a rest for a minute and go back to the greenery, the leaves. That's almost empty. Ugh, clogged. All right, that was way too much. I'm gonna just put a little of this into the green, into the yellow to make a light green. I think this color is good, leaning a little bit more yellow-green. it's going to brighten things up. Since I accidentally blobbed that turquoise all over my palette, I'm going to use it to darken up some areas. Everything is smudging because all the colors are still wet. So I think I'm going to let this dry for a few minutes. I want to just try to put a little more white on though. Okay, I'm gonna let everything dry for a few minutes. I let everything dry for a few minutes. It could be cute to leave it like this, but I'm not going to. This would be super abstract. maybe something to explore in the future. Bring in some other colors. Make sure it matches up. This flower is interesting. I might leave it alone for a few minutes and see if I want to leave it or touch it up. Okay, I'm going to move on to the smaller flowers. Now's the time to match up the sides. I want to go a little darker up here. think I'm almost finished. I'm happy with the flowers. I think I want to add a little yellow into the vase. And then I'm going to make sure all my leaves match up. On the sides, I can see a spot of green that I need to add. Everything else works for me. Okay, this little one is finished. Thanks for watching.